Ready? Dance, but the lean, make it get over, put the hands on the knees. chasing.
Oh, no, I'm not going to Oh, yeah, I know. This is so good.
No, we did that.
Oh, no. Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Gateley Stadium. Tonight's matchup features the Chicago Vocational Cavaliers versus the Cyclones of the Chicago High School for Agricultural Sciences. Ladies and gentlemen, if you could direct your attention to midfield, our coaches and captains are now meeting with the officials for the coin toss. The Cyclones have won the coin toss and have elected to defer. The Cavaliers will receive the football to begin the game. The Cavaliers are now set to receive the kick. The kick goes into the end zone for a touchback. First and 10 Cavaliers from the 20-yard line. She was the ball carrier. There is a penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchinson has indicated a personal foul penalty against the defense for a face mask. The yardage as a result of the penalty is good enough for a Cavaliers first down. Five was the ball carrier. That's a gain of seven. Third and four from the 41-yard line. Five is the ball carrier. That's gain of two. It's fourth and two from the 43-yard line. She was the ball carrier. That's a gain of two. Good enough for a Cavaliers first down. First and 10, ball at the 46-yard line. Four was the ball carrier. That's a gain of three. Second and seven from the 49. Two was the ball carrier. third and one from the 45. Five was the ball carrier. That's a loss of two on the play. It's fourth and three from the 47-yard line. Penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchinson has indicated encroachment against the defense. The yardage as a result of the penalty is good enough for a Cavaliers first down. Pass is incomplete. Third and 10 from the 45. Four was the ball carrier. No gain on the carry. Fourth and 10 from the 45-yard line. Pass is complete. That's a gain of 19. Good enough for a Cavaliers first down.
Me
5 was the ball carrier. The yardage is good enough for a Cavaliers first down. First and 10 from the 15-yard line. Pass is complete. That's a gain of 11. Good enough for a Cavaliers first down. It's first and goal to go with the football at the 5-yard line. Touchdown, Cavaliers! The 2-point conversion attempt is no good. Ladies and gentlemen, your score, Cavaliers 6, Cyclones 0. The Cyclones are now set to receive the kick. Penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchison has indicated a personal foul penalty against the kicking team. The result of the penalty gives the Cyclones first and 10 with the football at the 45-yard line. Tuggle, the ball carrier. Elijah Henderson, the ball carrier. That's a gain of 30. Good enough for a Cyclones first down. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the first period with the score. Cavaliers 6, Cyclones 0. Second quarter, the Cyclones will have first and 10 with the football at the 15-yard line. The pass from Tersha is complete to Henderson. Penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchinson has indicated a false start against the offense. The pass from Trisha intended for Williams is incomplete. Pass from Trishan, intended for Tuttle, was incomplete. There is a penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchison has indicated a penalty against the offense for an ineligible receiver. This penalty is declined by the defense. The result of the play is a turnover on down. First and 10 Cavaliers from the 23-yard line. Where was the ball carrier? Levin was the ball carrier. Thank you.
That's why I already took the picture. That's why I took the picture.
Loss of six on the play, third and 16 from the 30. Timeout called on the field. Play resumes. The Cavaliers will have third and 16 from the 30-yard line. The pass is complete. That's a gain of 20 on the reception. Good enough for a Cavalier first down. Pass is complete. Line up, pulls on the field. Second and 10 from midfield. Two was the ball carrier.
You ready?
Sula's the ball carrier. This is an official timeout. Fourth and four from the 44-yard line. Pass is incomplete. Referee Hutchinson has indicated the penalty against the offense. The penalty is declined by the Cyclones. The result of the play is a turnover on down. First and 10 Cyclones from the 44-yard line. Pass from Tersha, intended for Williams, is incomplete. Second and 10 from the 44. Sean Tuggle, the ball carrier. The yardage of the carry is good enough for a Cyclones first down. Tuggle, the ball carrier. Thank you. There is a penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchison has indicated holding against the offense. The ball carrier. There is a penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchison has indicated holding against the offense. Penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchison has indicated encroachment against the defense. The result of the penalty makes it 3rd and 1 with the football at the 35-yard line. Birchow with the quarterback sneak. Gain of a yard. good enough for a Cyclones first down. Timeout, hold on the field. And 10 from the 34-yard line. The pass from Jacob Kershaw is complete to Keyshawn Tuggle. That's a gain of 22 on the reception. Good enough for a Cyclones first down. Timeout called on the field. Third and final charge timeout. The Cyclones have first and goal to go with the football at the 6. Penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchison has indicated encroachment against the defense. The penalty is assessed half the distance to the goal line, which gives the Cyclones first and 10 with the football at the 3-yard line.
Get the ball.
pass is incomplete. We're asking if any of the fans in the stadium have an excess whistle. We need you to stop blowing your whistles while the ball is in play. We should only be hearing whistles from the officials. We would not want to disrupt the flow of the game with unnecessary whistles that do not come from our officials. So if you have a whistle and you are blowing it, we ask that you please refrain from doing so. Second and goal to go with the football at the 3-yard line. Referee Hutchinson has indicated a false start against the offense. Second and goal to go from the 8. Touchdown, Cyclone! Point after touchdown is no good. Ladies and gentlemen, your score is currently tied at 6. Cavaliers are now set to receive the kick. Why are we out here? Ladies and gentlemen, this is halftime with the score tied at 6. This is a homecoming game.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sean Tuggle, the ball carrier. That's a gain of 56 yards on the carry. Good enough for a Cyclones first down. First and 10, ball at the 17-yard line. Henderson, the ball carrier. Sean Tuggle, the ball carrier. This is a gain of 12. Good enough for a Cyclones first down. It's first and goal to go with the football at the 5-yard line. The fumble is recovered by the Cavaliers. Thank you. The result of the turnover gives the Cavaliers first and 10 with the football at the 9-yard line. Second and 4 from the 15. The yardage on the carry is good enough for a Cavaliers first down. Four was the ball carrier. Thank you. Time out. Throw ball to field. The Cavaliers have fourth and five with the football at the 19-yard line. The fumble is recovered by the Cyclones. The result of the turnover gives the Cyclones first and 10 with the football at the 25-yard line. Keyshawn Tuggle, the ball carrier. The yardage is good enough for Cyclones' first down. First and 10, ball at the 15.
Mm-hmm.
Suggle the ball carrier. Pass from Turcia is complete to Henderson. Timeout. Trayvon Williams was the ball carrier. Short of the line to gain. Result of the play is a turnover on downs. First and 10 Cavaliers from the 12-yard line. Is recovered by the Cyclones and returned into the end zone for a touchdown. The two-point conversion attempt is no good. Ladies and gentlemen, your score, Cyclones 12, Cavaliers 6. This is the end of the third quarter with the score, Cyclones 12, Cavaliers 6.
Thank you.
The ball carrier takes it 57 yards for a Cavaliers touchdown. There is a penalty marker on the field. Referee Hutchinson has indicated unsportsmanlike conduct against the offense. The infraction occurred after the score. The touchdown is confirmed. Touchdown, Cavaliers. The two-point conversion attempt is no good. Ladies and gentlemen, the score is currently tied at 12. The Cyclones are now set to receive the kick. Thank you. Their catch is taken at the 35-yard line. Penalty marker on the field. Reverie Hutchinson has indicated a personal foul penalty against the defense. The yardage as a result of the penalty is good enough for a Cavaliers first down. She was the ball carrier. Where is the penalty marker on the field? Referee Hutchinson has indicated a personal foul penalty against the defense. The yardage obtained on the previous run is good enough for a Cavaliers first down. timeout called on the field. Touchdown, Cavaliers! The two-point conversion attempt is no good. Ladies and gentlemen, your score, Cavaliers 18, Cyclones 12. The pass from Persia. intended for Nichols is incomplete. Penalty marker on the field. A winning indication. The pass from Circa is intercepted and returned for a Cavaliers touchdown. The two-point conversion attempt is good. Ladies and gentlemen, your score, Cavaliers 26, Cyclones 12. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, your final score, Chicago Vocational Cavaliers 26, Jazz Cyclones 12. Let's have a round of applause for the fellas as they meet at midfield for handshakes. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that all fans, parents, and spectators begin to make your way to the outsides of the gates to wait for the players to come from their locker rooms. Gately Stadium is now closed for the evening. Once again, we ask that all fans, parents, and spectators begin to make your way to the outsides of the gates to wait for the players to come from their locker rooms. Gately Stadium is now closed for the evening. As always, the Chicago Public League thanks everybody for coming out to enjoy football here at Gately Stadium, and we hope to see you all again next week. So until then, everybody please have a safe and wonderful evening.